Double Dragon 2 is a great game made by Technos Japan and licensed to everybody's favorite company, Acclaim, in 1989. This is a fun, classic beat-em-up that paid great tribute to the original game. Now, there are three modes of play. One player, two players A, and two players B. In two players B, the players can attack each other. There are also three levels of difficulty: Practice, Warrior, and Supreme Master. You must play on Supreme Master if you wish to beat the whole game. Now, right after starting, you're introduced with the plotline saying that Billy's girlfriend, Marion, was killed, and the Double Dragons will get their revenge. Moving on to gameplay, besides punch and kick, you can also grapple and throw, grapple and kick, uppercut, do a falcon knee, or a helicopter kick to finish off enemies. The punching and kicking buttons also alternate when changing direction, and at first it's a pain, but in no time flat, you'll be used to it. There are also weapons in the game. Sometimes it'll only result in more pain, as shown here. And other times, you can use them to cause a great deal of damage. They can be a major help. The boss can really kick the shit out of you if you get too close. So just try to jump over him and give him a falcon knee. He'll disintegrate. Right back. So just give him another falcon knee, he'll be taken care of. And we'll move on to level 2. Level 2 has probably what is my favorite music of the whole game. Of course, most of the music is awesome throughout. This is a great stage to knock enemies off the ledge. Just as long as it's not you getting knocked over. After a few more enemies, we'll have the level 2 boss. The first one's pretty easy to knock out, but the second one can be a real pain in the ass. Just give him a knee to the head, and that's the end of the level. Level 3, we're going to fight some Hammer Hands guys, and some Bill O'Reilly teenager lookalikes, and the boss. Ha 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 ha. Moving on to level 4. Beginning in level 4, we're going to fight some bikers here. Very uninspired enemies. After that, we're going to go down an elevator. Face off with the Governator. Be sure and watch out for the spikes. The real only way to kill this guy is to get on either side of him and back kick him right when he gets up. Otherwise, he will knock you out again and again and again. Watch out for a couple mashers. Beat up the Abobo. Do not try crossing across a conveyor. Go down and jump over. Level over. Somebody told me once not to jump across the top here. Anyways, after beating a couple more uninspired and not so hard enemies, I'm gonna jump on this train and fight another Arnold. After that, level 6. Now, the hardest part about this level is these jumps right here. Watch the master at work. Yeah. Jump. And jump. That's how it's done. On to level 7. Remember this guy from the beginning? Oh yeah, fight him again. Somehow he seems a lot easier this time than he was the first time we fought him. Another kick, he's done. Now it's really time to watch the master work. Yeah. Look at those skills. Oh, you didn't see that. Never mind that. Here we go. Oh! Ah, come on, come on! Alright, we're gonna get it this time. Perfect time. Perfect time. Alright, look at that. After fighting a few more enemies, and some really tough-ass enemies, we'll face off with the Governator one more time. The Running Man. Just cheat like I did. Fall across the top, give him an uppercut. Next level. Fighting, and more fighting, and more fighting, and more... Whoa! It's the Bark versus the Space Mutants version of Double Dragon! He's not that hard, just watch out for his disappearing trick. Uppercut, knee him when you can. He'll go down in no time flat. I'll do, dead! Look, it's Marion! Or is it? No, it's really the green-haired version of the Ultimate Warrior. He's not that bad at first, but after he switches screens, watch out. I give props to anybody that can beat him without dying. Defeat him for the win! I won't show the ending for anyone that hasn't seen it, even though it's on YouTube anyway. But Double Dragon was a great game for its time. I still consider it a great game with wonderful music and awesome graphics. So whether you haven't tried it out, or you are a seasoned veteran, hopefully this has inspired you to play that game.